They left home in April, and they're on a concert tour until November. I almost joined the choir then. The two songs, Tinignang Lupa, is about the sounds of the earth and the earth's cry of grief about man's misuse of Mother Nature. And then Paru Parong Bukid, in which a butterfly is likened to a typical Philippine maiden as she flirts and flutters around. It's wonderful, isn't it, how the word butterfly has such wonderful words in all languages. Here it's paru, in Welsh it's pilipala or yarvacharhav, in Italian farfalla, and so on. And I should point out to the adjudicators that they are in fact starting with the song about the butterfly. They are starting with Paru Parong Bukid and then singing Tinig Nang Lupa. Are you happy, adjudicators? Right. Will you please welcome their conductor, Fidel Kalalang.
Thank you. Come on, 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 come on
I think you know as much about this choir as I do. It's the University of Santo Tomas Singers from Manila in the Philippines. They've been sitting at the back there with their chairs, having relaxation exercises and massage to each other's shoulders. I did take my chair next to them, but nobody did mine, unfortunately. They'll begin with the Cantate Domino by Claudio Monteverdi, Sing Unto the Lord a New Song. Then Eli, Eli by Georgios Bardos, my God, why have you forsaken me? Taken from the seven last words of Christ. Will you please note that they are not singing Ok Yung Frun Hun Gori Ringen, and that their last song will be Chua Ai, which is a rice harvesting song from the Igorot tribe of northern Luzon in the Philippines. Their conductor is Fidel Calalon Jr.
mind, I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray.